guns it over. And they just do get him, but the run scores. And this game is tied at one.
With his first White Sox run, eClick Lending will donate $100 to the Pat Tillman Foundation, supporting military veterans and their families. And that's